One person has life-threatening injuries right now after an accident in Swanzey. This happened around 8:30 on West Swanzey Road near Sawyer's Crossing. Police say three people were in the vehicles that collided head-on. At least one person was taken to the hospital. We do not know the conditions of the other two people right now.